Testing my mic. 1, 2, 3. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Testing my mic. This is a test stream. Nobody is going to watch this. Because no one can watch me. Because this is set up. We'll see how this does. We'll see. I'm gonna do this for about 5 minutes and then stop. Don't even remember what to do. Don't even remember how to play. Just remember the buttons are so kind of janky. They're kind of janky, so it's like hard to remember how to do everything. Yeah, I can shoot a bow and arrow. Mushroom. Uh-oh, we got some lag. No, he's probably gonna kick my ass. There's Ron. Why? I mean Hex. The shoulder buttons, I think, are like. Honestly, do not remember anything about where to go next. Don't remember this game at all. Why would that go right and that would go left? This should be right. Why is the camera so effed up? Controls. Y axis inverted. No, X axis. Test, test, test. Okay, let's see how the camera does. Yeah, that's better. And I guess I should follow these stupid numbers. Sure, there's some quests that I need to do that haven't done yet. Almost fell down a cliff there. Oh, come on, you can do it. Isn't there like a high jump or something? Oh no! My steed. Is you can't do that, I guess. Bees glide? Why is that? Why glide? What does Y do? Yeah. Y is steed? Y is mount? Is it B mount? This area. I had no idea what to do. Cabbages I put in there. Quest zone. Buff potions. Godly power yet, and that's why. Yes, yes. Alright, I think I had enough. Have I been streaming this whole time? Yes. I have been streaming this entire time. Wow. Okay. Once more, this is a test stream. Boost X. Go Ubisoft. Go Ubisoft, Doom Gamers. Right. Yeah, I could. I don't want to. I really don't know where to go. Maybe I'll go over that volcano. What is up with these? Golden ram statues. Golden sheep statues? What the hell? Golden sheep statues. What are they pointing to? It's golden sheep statues. What the hell? Whose statue is that? Okay, let's go to this volcano over here. So I have no idea where to go next. Jump? Nope, can't jump like Link. Discovered Eros's Haven. Looks like a puzzle. Looks like a puzzle. Don't know what to do. Eros's Haven. Definitely looks like a puzzle. Laggy. Very laggy. Too bad with those shadows, huh, guys? Too bad with those shadows. Oh, looks like there are no shadows. The hell that did. Made a blue rock light up. Shields. Oh god, I gotta get these stupid... Yeah, but where do I put it? Oh. Over here, I guess. There's a guy right there. Well, screw you! Died. Oh, but then I came back.
If there's one love story that always gets me, it's the story of Psyche and Eros.
Really?
Yeah, come on. After finishing the trials and reuniting with Eros, who wouldn't grant Psyche immortality so they could be together forever?
That's sweet, Zeus.
Shut up.
I mean, I do like the banter. The banter is funny. It's well written. It's a little annoying, though. And that you can't, like, pick all these up. Okay, I'll put the second one here. These sphere, like... puzzles, they're just boring. Reminds me of Chinese chess. It's basically, you're playing Chinese chess. I mean, I have to find 4 more of these stupid blue orbs that are scattered around the map somewhere. Hopefully they're nearby. So sick of these stupid blue orbs. Really, really tired of them because there's so many of them. This is like the 3rd time I've had to do these stupid blue orb puzzles. Like, guys, I don't want to do the same puzzle over and over again. I want to do different puzzles. Just let me do a different puzzle. Ooh, god, the frame rate just died. I can't even climb up there. What am I doing? What am I doing? Carry. Oh my god, the flamer. Why even bother? Like, why even bother? I guess it's because my internet isn't that great? Jesus. I think I'm gonna pause and stop.